Alright, so the idea here is we kill the fireflies and take their legs. Believe me, it was not deliberate. Oh, I didn't know we could skin the bugs. That's about the first time we've been able to do that. Let's follow him then for a bit. So we're getting there with the bug legs. Alright, so he's done. Maybe we've got all the legs they need. Apparently so. Okay. Understand the looting system here. Save my life, I swear. 1 minute I can loot, no one can loot, only one person can loot at a time, and next thing I know, everyone can loot, so I have no idea what's going on with that. Alright, let's go kill the Tiggy Wiggy here. Oh. can't loot or skin the Tiki Wiggy, so. Alright, so we've done all the quests in this line. Chief Kaka. Wicked wickets. All right. Strike mastery or haste, or take the critical strike. Yay, 87. Again, critical strike. Yay, 87. Okay, so this is the heirlooms in action. Oh, he didn't quite make it. Okay, well, he's been a little behind of late, so I'm concentrating on the other guys, and I guess I should show him a little respect, play him a little more often. Alright, so first off, let's get that flight path. So now we do the signal flare for everyone, fade out, face out. And now everyone comes to run in. Microphone test, test, test. Okay. I got two desktop audios here. No idea. But one of them is working, so that's all I care about. Okay.
Nothing shall stand in our way.
Alright, and again we have a choice. Haste mastery, haste mastery. Looks to be the same thing. Oh, one's less haste, more mastery, one's more haste, less mastery. Okay, whatever. Friendship sounds good to me. rather than accepting things, I'd rather have friends. Alright. Oh, that's an agility. Okay, that's right. Dagger, that's not gonna do him any good. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that one. Alright, toasted fish jerky. Alright. On this one we have a back, we have a ring. We have agility mail that we don't need. Alright. Okay. Two-handed sword. Where do you pick that up? Wonder if Barsack can handle that. Well, he can handle two-handed staves, so who knows. Alright, well that'll do for right now. Got an intellect dagger. Hand to make that work right. Alright. So, we have to send these guys out on missions. And they will come back. Gotta do that for each one. And when they come back from this mission, we're gonna have to do it individually.
We will succeed. I aim to serve, and I never miss.
That's funny. Okay, so this guide, when we explore your lands, could use a good guide. Will you help us? Anyway, these many nephews, and let's see, Rico. Rico's the guide, so Rico's going to be going on that mission. And we're going to follow this quest line through its end. And it'll be interesting to see it come to its fruition.